Ed Joyce hit his third four-day 100 of the season to help Sussex have the better of day two against Glamorgan. Glamorgan resumed on 291 for 7, Rudolph in alongside Morgan, who fell without adding to his overnight 15, going to Whittingham, Brown taking the catch. Rudolph had progressed on to 87 before falling with a century in sight, a fourth wicket for Whittingham, who took a career best 4 for 58, fellow seam bowler Shahzad with the catch. Van der Gooten and Hogan put on 26 for the last wicket, before Hogan retired hurt for 19 after a blow on the head, Glamorgan finishing on 335. Sussex openers Nash and Joyce gave the visitors an excellent start in reply, putting on an opening partnership worth 133, a quite fantastic foundation. Joyce was by far the more assertive of the two openers, scoring twice as quickly as partner Nash, caressing the ball to all parts of the ground as the partnership continued to build. In the 44th over, after extensive toil, Glamorgan finally had a new batsman to look at when Nash was caught behind off Morgan for 37. Wells was that new man, and he was a spectator to a continued masterclass as Joyce brought up his third century of the season. Taylor then fell for just 4, leg before to Wag as the good start Sussex had made threatened to fall away. Wells and Wright arrested the slump though, putting on an unbroken stand worth 46 for the fourth wicket to consolidate the host position. Sussex 227 for 3 at close, Wells unbeaten on 41, Wright 17 not out.